در یه حدیث داریم امام صادق علیه السلام می فرماید اگر کسی می خواست مسافرت کند، خانوادش رو می خواست به کسی بسپارد، می گشت شیعیان علی رو پیدا بکنه و سفارش خانوادش رو به شیعیان علی ابن علی.
Very beautiful thing. He says that Imam Sadiq alayhi salam, he said in a hadith, the sixth Imam alayhi salam says that people, when they wanted to travel and go away from their hometown, they would always look for the Shias of Imam alayhi salam, the followers of Imam alayhi salam, and they would give their family to look after to a Shia person, because they knew that the Shias are the best people to leave your family.